pretty good sized bathroom. See what we got going on in here. Okay, no shower curtain. I like that. Not bad. I don't necessarily take baths on cruises, but it's good to have that on there. Then you have some shower gel over there. Your porcelain bowl right there. Hey, you guys. You have shelf space here. There was two in the room, but there's only one in the room because I'm doing a solo cruise, my first one. Okay, you have a mirror right there if you wanted to use. Okay, coming out here, desk. You have some desk space. You have three shelves, nice shelves. You have an ice tray. You have an ice cooler there. Mirror. I would say about a 40-inch TV, maybe. All your information and documents and everything you need. You have your telephone right there. You have a hair dryer, which, as y'all can see, I don't need. And you have three drawers right there. Another kind of drawers you pull out and then you pull them, push them back in, and they automatically go back in, like that. Okay, right here, you have a love seat that turns into a bed. And here we have your closet space. Let's take a look at this. Pretty good amount of space for this balcony cabin. You have a safe in there, and you have three of these drawers underneath, the same type of drawers that slide right back in. And on this side, you have hangers, tons of space. My bags aren't here yet. Once they get there, I'm gonna unpack it. You have a nice picture right there. You have some night lights over there. There's one right there. There's one over top of the bed. One right there, LED. Another one over there. Two more right here that I don't have on, actually. And I have those two down there on. Okay. Of course, you have the MSC logo. You have a king size bed here. And I must say, I've already sat on it. It is comfortable. Okay. And now we'll head out to the balcony. Okay, they have a balcony. You have to turn the knob up to unlock. Comes right open. You have two chairs and a table, which you can also use as an ottoman for your feet if you want to recline and kick back. And yes, we are still in beautiful Miami. It is 2:15 right now. We are not set to sail away till 4:30. It was raining earlier. The rain has subsided a bit. And as you can see, we still have some clouds, but we hoping for the best, man, because we cruising, okay? And that is your quick tour of the MSC Seascape Balcony. And more videos to come. I got the internet package. Keep track of my channel because I'm gonna be sending them. And until next time, the Libra Man is out.